Silver daily forecast, December 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The silver market, as you can see, did in fact fall a bit during the session, but then turned back around to find support. So with that, we feel that we might have the ability to start buying if we can break above the high. We think that we'll try 18, though, at that point, and that's the real massive resistance. On the other hand, if we break down below this hammer at 16, we feel that the market will then probably grind much lower, continuing the longer term trend.